As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew.
Slide into Canisius territory, an RV chasing it down there in the corner below our broadcast position. Two players from each side battling in the corner for the loose puck. Slavage and Narby battling for the Buffet Bengals, and there for Canisius, it's Male and Flick. Four players face off right below our broadcast position. Lotempio moves it along the hump on the corner. Back to Lotempio. No Lotempio. We get out of the corner looking to set up a power play. Slides a pass across to Mike Lotempio. Mike Lotempio, hunt. Hunt tries to get the one time off. Get enough in the neutral zone and cross the Canisius blue line. Lotempio sitting on the power play now at the right point. Lotempio with a pass across to Hunt. That time he got a full measure on one time. So move and Flick and carry it out through the neutral zone on his own. And Godalme in on goal. Godalme carries. Hahn and Mike Lotempio to point. Drawing back to Ryan Hahn, he slides a pass across to Lotempio. Lotempio crosses the Hunt, and gets it back to Hahn. Hahn lets Jock go, that one's deflected, and then made a save there on play by Mortella. Behind the net goes from Hunt to Godalme. Godalme looking to set up there behind the net. Godalme sneaking up to the goal line, carries it in front of the net, and takes his up shot. Gets knocked down by Kaworski. Hunt slides it back to the point to Hahn. Hahn back to Hunt. Hunt sneaks in on goal, takes a shot, and just goes through the arm of Mortella. Godalme now carrying it across the blue line, battling for possession, gets it to Hunt. Elliot Hunt shoots and scores. Elliot Hunt picking up the game's first goal, his 16th of the season. Good play there by Fink Godalme as he picked up a loose puck in the neutral zone. Carried it around through the neutral zone, brought it into Canisius territory, battle off two different players. Still setting up the pass in front to Elliot Hunt, the Canisius player Spederico, and then the loose puck is knocked into the plus 8 zone. Hudson with a shot there. Hudson on a backhand shot. Go with a good opportunity. But making the save on the sled was number 39, Nolan Cole. Hands on. Canisius now on the blue line. Canisius tries to set up a shot. The watch takes it off his stick. Cole picks it up behind the net. Hello, backhand pass in front. Doesn't connect. Comes to the point. Hahn. Hahn rips it in from the point. Goes off the post. As Ryan Hahn wound up. Let a slap shot go from the top of the circle. Goes in off the left post. And it's 2-0 Buff State. Ryan Hahn letting it. Gerald Connor's unable to keep it in at the right point. Ryan Hahn is the first one back for it inside Buff State territory. Hahn carries the puck through the neutral zone into Canisius territory. He gets a pass across, but Narby just at hand. It's Bodani trying to set a pass from there. Taken off of his stick, however, by Patrick. Patrick just tries to clear the zone. Did it there at the right point. Over Reinhardt. Reinhardt slides it in front of Hunt. Hunt shot. The pass that comes out of it. Pass back to the point. Russo walks in, lets a shot go. Saved by Cole. It's the right pass save there made by Nolan Cole. Coming in on net now is Prunier. Prunier lets a shot. Comes back to the point. Reinhardt unable to keep it in. And all the way back down to Nolan Cole. Ryan Hunt heading it up. Right-wing boards. Canisius plays the first one to it. That was hit right in front of the penalty box there as Narby took Hudson over the boards briefly and into the penalty box area. Good shot opportunity there by Ryan Hahn. Tolik had to be quick with the pad to make a save. Luke Hudson going back in the opposite direction, takes a hit from Reinhardt, making a good defensive play there. As Hudson now has it behind that. Hudson's pass comes to front, but it's John Lasko coming away. Lasko in the corner below us. Pass to Prunier. Prunier in front. Save made on the play by Nolan Cole. Cole had to be quick on that one. And Schmidt was fed a pass. Okay, meeting a score of 2-0. Lotempio take one puck off the draw. Brings it in across. Face off to the left of Tullock. Front of the net to Lotempio, nice opportunity there. Alex Melo on test. Shots on goal in that second period were the same as they were in the first. Yeah, there's a shot and a goal from Elliot Hunt. Elliot Hunt ripping it home as the pass came out in front of that by Glasgow. And Hunt buries it in from the front of the net. Looked like he didn't even know it was in at first. But goal counts and it's now territory. Usually the puck here on the right wing. Point. Good play there by Bosch. Down close to Narby for Stolle and Flick for the defensive play made in the neutrals of nearby Ryan Hahn. Hahn finds loose play, Hahn lets the shot go. That one's made at St. Name there by Metallic. And that LP is for Dummies and slides dangerously behind the goaltender, almost got the goal line, but the defenseman managed to knock it out of danger just at the last moment. Joe Lotembio had an opportunity there to get to Tello. Militello and Odami play catch with it. Odami back to Militello. He rips a shot to the right wing, kept in there on the point as Steve White battles for a loose puck to Sibniewski. Sibniewski looking to set up pass in front of the net. Slides in front, a shot and a goal from Spitzer. A great answer from the Buff State Bengals. And a loose opportunity for the rebound shot there. But John Masco now has a loose puck back out front to Lotempio. And Mike Lotempio doesn't make a mistake on that one. Give him two opportunities within 20 seconds. He's going to get the second one. Pajic waiting with it there. Waiting to set up a pass as Lasco nuts it off the his stick. But he's cleared out of zone, however. But the second opportunity he does. He gets it off his stick and picks up the loose puck behind the net. Flies it in front to Hunt. Hunt can't get a full shot away as he had a shot opportunity there in front. Reinhardt gets it from the point that goes off the board wide of the net. Back out in the corner where it's Elliot Hunt picking it up and letting a shot go. Goes off the side of the net and Alex Militello picks it up. Good shift here from this Buff State line, responding after the Canisius goal. Elliot Hunt lets a shot go that goes just wide. Now Reinhardt keeps it in, sends it back down low to Bodami. Militello to Hunt. Reinhardt now. Reinhardt carrying it in towards the front. Reinhardt with an opportunity there to come, came back to him. One-handed opportunity, and then a shot and a goal from John Glasgow. Puck was bouncing around there for a bit. Mitch Thornton shoved at it with one hand, got in on net. Puck came back out to Glasgow. And that ain't what you want to hear.